Aleuts didn't have a written language. They carried their traditions on verbally. And here's a picture by John Van Zyl of an elder, and he is interpreting some of the early scrimshaw petroglyph work that they did on their tools and their equipment. And these would be tally records of how many caribou they would catch or how many whales they would catch and who caught them.